Why don't you get a vanilla shake instead?